crew had to call 911 to let them know that you can see clearly this structure fire has reignited.